Kailasa is not only for sannyasis. It is for sannyasis, grihasthas, vanaprasthis, adhyashramis, who don't want to fall under any sampradaya. They don't want to be brahmachari, grihastha, sannyasi, adhyashramis. All have place in Kailasa, even Bhutas, Ganas, all have place in Kailasa. Kailasa is for all. Siddhas, Muni, Rishi, Kinnara, Kimburuda, Gandharva, Gandhara, Yaksha, Rakshasa, Preta, Pishacha, Brahma Rakshasa, Bhuta, Vedala, all Devatas, all being can be in Kailasa. Kailasa is open for all being. Nothing can be compared to the lifestyle of Kailasa. Kailasa is absolute bliss, absolute ecstasy.